Well, Chopper 2 caught this fire on a platform along the Ship Canal in Forest View this afternoon. This is near the Apex Oil Company. The Coast Guard says some sort of product caught fire on the platform. Diesel fuel and some asphalt spilled into the water. Members of the EPA are testing for pollution in the water.